Okay. So we got a ring spacers, power adapter for the fans, and another ring spacer right there. And voila. Oh. Okay, it uses the monorail, which is great. So it looks like it's going to accept my Prime Luce Lab Sesto Senso autofocuser, robotic autofocuser. Wow. Okay, I'll be using the red adapter, and it does fit like my Ritchey-Chrétien 6. No problem. All right, so that's a 25 millimeter high focus shaft right there that it'll attach to. So I will fit it there, like so. And leave a gap out like that so at least can at least rotate. See, look at that. Okay. And now it's on. You can see that it's pretty much true. I already have the three set screws locked in, and we'll attach it to that shaft right there. Okay, this is kind of hard. I'm trying to do this with one hand, and you can see it right there. Let me get it on there right. There, you see that? It fits over the 25 millimeter high focuser shaft. You know you got it on there right when you get a blinking light when you turn it. See that? Right there. Okay, I'm done. My Ritchey-Chrétien and a robotic autofocuser.